Sons province south, and recognizing his achievement and his person and his vocation, he was called by the Vatican to be among the successors of the apostles. He was appointed bishop first as the ordinary of the Diocese of Kabangkalan, and last year Bacolod was vacant, so he was called again by the Vatican. Pero takot din siya pag may tumatawag na galing sa ano, sa anong sitio eh. Baka ano na naman to, no? He was made Bishop of Bacolod. Ladies and brothers and sisters and fathers, it's my pleasure to present to you Bishop Patrick Buzon, D.D.S.E.B.
Good afternoon, Bob. Thank you, Monsignor. I'd like, before anything else, to thank Bishop Ben and all of you for inviting me to share a few thoughts in this, what is this, Christmas reunion or recollection. It's a great honor for me. And whenever I get invitations by other dioceses, I make it a point if I can accept, because it's more a learning for me than anything else. I received the invitation through Father Rainbow, and I asked what the topic of my talk would be, and he said something about clergy and consecrated life, because we are now celebrating the year for the clergy and the consecrated persons. And said, ah, that's okay, that's good also, so I can prepare also my thoughts for our own analysis. And then he says, and then say something about nuclear actions. Later, when we finalized, he said, talk about nuclear actions. And I thought it was okay. A document, maybe we can have a common reflection. But when I started reading the document, I realized it's more about canonical things and so many technicalities, and also about so many controversies. I said, oh God, what am I entering into? This is not my, I have no competence, I have no canonist and all that sort of, yeah, very impulsive. But I couldn't back out because late, and besides really, I cannot say more to Father Raymond, because when I entered the seminary in Pampanga, I was a high school student, he was a brother assistant, and then later he was a superior of mine also, so how can you say that? So, easy nyo na lang, ha? Mag-taste kayo. And so I tried to prepare. I talked with our town lawyer also to see how we can present it. It was 1 o'clock, and then we talked about this matter. The perfect description for